the basketball. Basketball. Well, I'm sure. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, family. Welcome to the Mental House with me, your host, Khadijah. I'm sure y'all all have heard by now that Mr. John Morant has been suspended. And this is according to a Sports Illustrated writer, Daniel Schaffigan. He said that the NBA is suspending the Grizzly guard Ja Morant for 25 games. The league announced this today. Morant has been suspended indefinitely by the Grizzlies last month following an incident where he was seen holding a gun on Instagram live video. It was the second incident this year involving Ja Morant and a firearm, the first of which resulted in an 8-game suspension after he brought the gun to a Denver nightclub. Okay. And the letter that came down from the NBA Communications League, it says, this is from the letterhead from the NBA. NBA suspends Memphis Grizzlies star Ja Morant for 25 games with conditions for reinstatement. And this was today again. The NBA announced today that the Memphis Grizzlies star Ja Morant has been suspended for 25 games without pay for conduct detrimental to the league. Morant posed with a firearm in a car during a live stream video on May 13th, less than 2 months after he was suspended 8 games without pay for live streaming of a video on March 4th, in which he displayed a firearm while in an intoxicated state at a Denver nightclub. The league office found that on May 13th, Morant intentionally and prominently displayed a gun while in a car with several other individuals as they were leaving a social gathering in Memphis. Morant wielded the firearm while knowing that he was being recorded and that the recording was being live streamed on Instagram Live, despite having made commitments to the NBA and public statements that he would not repeat the conduct for which he was previously disciplined. So, on May 16th, Morant issued a statement taking full responsibility for his actions. Morant's suspension begins immediately and will remain in effect throughout the first 25 games of the 2024 NBA regular season for which he is otherwise eligible and able to play. He will also be required to meet certain conditions. You hear this? He will also be required to meet certain conditions, that was shit in the first place, before he returns to play and will be ineligible to participate in any public league or team activities, including preseason games, during the course of his suspension. See, Morant's decision to once again wield a firearm on social media is alarming and disconcerting, given his similar conduct in March, for which he was already suspended 8 games, said the commissioner. The potential for other young people to emulate Ja's conduct is particularly concerning. So under these circumstances, we believe a 25-game suspension is in order. Okay. Following the latest incident, Morant again met with the commissioner Adam Silver as part of the latest investigation. And in a press conference before the NBA Finals, Silver said the NBA found additional information through the investigation, but added that he wanted to wait until after the NBA Finals to announce the punishment. Last year, Morant played in 61 games for the Grizzlies, averaging 26 points and 8 assists. See, you know, one thing about bad behavior. When you let it go, it just festers and it gets worse and worse. That's what's wrong with the dominant society. Nobody really holds nobody accountable, especially that man that was the president. And that's why, starting from when he was a kid, and that's why he can run amok now. And because he can't have his way, he is off the chain. And that's what happens when you're never held accountable. Anyway, John Morant now has issued a lengthy statement following the suspension. And he said, "I've had time to reflect and I realize how much hurt I've caused. I want to apologize to my teammates and to the city of Memphis, the Grizzlies, the NBA. To Adam Silver, Zach Kleiman, and Robert Pera, who gave me the opportunity to be a professional athlete and have supported me. I'm sorry for the harm I've done. To the kids who look up to me, I'm sorry for failing you as a role model. I promise I'm going to be better. To all of my sponsors, I'm going to be better, a better representation of our brand. To all my fans, I'm going to make it up to you. I promise. I'm spending the offseason and my suspension continuing to work on my own mental health and decision making. And I'm going to be in training, so I guess I can join the team at some point. You know. Good luck, Jai. Good luck. It doesn't help, and I know you're not going to like this, all you Memphis fans out there. It doesn't help that he's playing in Memphis. It's a lot going on when you start talking about the black community. And that's where he fit in, see. And young people try to get in where they fit in. It's just that simple. And he's not as disciplined as a LeBron James. And that's why I'm glad he's being held accountable, because everybody keeps talking about how young he was. Let me say, well, you can say what you want to say about LeBron James, but he was a young kid brought in to do a man's job. All the men that was 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 years older than him was all jealous of him. A lot of them, like, what's the guy from St. Louis? Hughes and Carlos Boozer. All those guys left that team because they were jealous. They were thinking of crazy stuff to say to him, Darius Miles, before he even laced him up. Well, I don't think he gonna do nothing. He, you know, it's more than about name and hype. So did, what's the other dude's name for Detroit? I'm not gonna stay here. But the point I'm trying to make is, LeBron James was younger when he came into the league. And he's never embarrassed his mother, his family, the league, and himself ever. Since you can hear all kinds of stupid little rumors, but you ain't never caught him with his hands in the cookie jar. And for that, he needs to be honored. All you see is how to present yourself as a role model when you see LeBron James. That's what you see. how to present yourself. And that's more than Michael Jordan and any of them can say. LeBron James, who y'all all want to talk about, single mothers, but who came to birth, played a game, had a single mother. Oh, he had a lot of men that helped him along the way. But his very essence was raised by a woman, a single mother. And I can say, I'm sure he has made her so proud, because he ain't never been caught up in nothing like this. And this is what you would have suspected from somebody with his background. So miss me with that. And the thing about it is, hopefully, after 25 games, I'm rooting for you. But I hope I hope you get it together now. I hope you get it together. Because are you too good to waste your talent and not share it with the world? And the children need to understand that what you're doing is nothing to emulate. So, it is what it is. I don't know what y'all think about it. Maybe I'm overstepping. Maybe I'm old-fashioned. Because, see, like I said, if I had the ability to even call his mama in and say, this is the conduct that you need to have since your son is representing the NBA, I would do that as well. But I know what y'all thinking about me. So, you better be glad I ain't the commissioner. If you like what you hear, please like, subscribe, share the channel. I'll see you in the next video.